Here we are with the second DVD on the series ESP Cards Routines, and this DVD is once again dedicated to the late Nick Trust. And we start with a very powerful trick. You have the ESP deck cards complete, and you can shuffle if you want. And I'm going to place three predictions on the table. Let's see, this is one, another one, and another one, okay? At this point, you can give the deck to the spectator, and the spectator starts dealing cards on the table. Not having a spectator, we'll ask Rachel to say stop anytime you want.
Stop.
Stop. Do you want me to put some more cards? It's entirely up to you.
No.
No? So it's done like this. So the spectator picks up the cards that he dealt and he deal them into three packets. Okay? Like this. These are my three predictions. Three predictions like this. Watch very carefully. I'm going to place the prediction on the table in this way. Remember, the spectator cuts any amount of cards, dealt any amount of cards, and the top card of each packet match my predictions.